I'll edit it later. Should probably do it the other way. If you make your then it is. Yeah, when they say you're not allowed, it's just your notes were always sound. Strike a chord or you're mumbling. Yeah, suckered and to think your theories won't resound.
Okay. I'll edit it later. Cool. Let me know when you got the... You want like sideways or like this?
Probably sideways.
Okay, cool.
The secret signaling subconsciousness reminding me my vehicle is limiting. In the headquarters, that's where I'm chained by the words and the time in this life. Stomping onward. Gears that spin so patiently and aimlessly, I fear. But this incarnation is doomed to repeat in light of my malfunctions and humanly defeat, I repeat, will repeat. That's where I'm caged by the words and the time in this life. Gears that spin so patiently and aimlessly, I fear. Or forward, either way, you're still moving through time. Step back or forward, either way, you're still living alive. Gears that spin so patiently and aimlessly, I fear.
No, because we don't want to hear the facts unless they're in our favor, but I heard that the elite will fold in their defeat. The brainwash is discreet! It's weird to think it was so easy to warp our minds and mute our hearts. We know that we remember truth, but lies just have more flavor. Yeah, but once you taste the truth, then you cannot retreat. It's a farce, and it must be reckoned with. A farce of a future and past that we put up with. But the farce now, it shall be reckoned with. Oh, fuck. There's guns in the church? Ah, Jesus, he'd be furious. Yeah, he'd rip your chest and he'd steal the soul in hopes that he could just hand it off to a new body that deserved it and learned that he at least knows what it's worth. But the farce now, it shall be reckoned with. Oh. unite the living with one ideology and one currency. Just put a country on some holy land and false flag terroristocrats concealing every holocaust you've run and left alone and hope to have. Just use the farce, 500 million, providing the solution of population problems and the projections for the earth. And that way the planet could regenerate while oceans rise to the occasion with a more manageable population, both microchipped and weak. Yes, in God we'll trust. But in them, well, believe.